Hi my friends, I hope everyone going great. And now today we are gonna talking about top modern era military RTS games. Modern era set after World War II, today's society. It includes all conflicts from Cold War to Gulf War. So, without further ado, let's begin our list. A grand strategy that set in modern world where you can select any existing nation to rule and guide them for prosperity. With a decent real-time combat mechanics, you can access all modern warfare units, like anti-air infantry, helicopter, corvette, main battle tank, even the ICBM. You must build factory, farm, and others to fulfill your citizen need, and don't forget to make a strong military force. With complex game mechanisms like diplomacy, espionage, and doing technology research, these RTS games are worth to play on. Invasion Machine is a sandbox simulation mixed with RTS game that inspired by real conflict in the Middle East. You are tasked to establish the country's stability by helping the civilian, kill your enemies, and must protect your own soldier. You can gear up your soldiers with better equipment, doing convoy escort, send out patrol, and others. But don't forget your enemies can do that too. Well, this is a good RTS game that bring modern conflict which give us a fresh and challenging experience. The popular RTS games are back with fresh and new setting, so here we are at Vietnam. This game have two campaign storyline, the US Army and North Vietnam faction. You will combat through various missions for each side. You will lead a squad of elite that consists of 5 people with their own specialty like sniper, machine gunner, combat engineer and other combatant. While at North side, you will play as a group of survivors from US ambush and try to reach back to your territory. Experience the jungle war with modern arsenal like M16 and AK-47 assault rifle, RPG, even tanks. Even it is a fresh idea to include Vietnam, but the game itself still have a minor problem to solve it. Act of War Direct Action is a real-time strategy game that offers a compelling and immersive experience set in a near-future modern warfare environment. The game features a well-balanced combination of resource gathering and combat, with excellent visuals and sound that contribute to an exciting gameplay experience. The storyline presents a highly realistic and suspenseful narrative, making it a unique addition to the RTS genre. The game's innovative approach to air combat, infantry action, and realistic city art set it apart from other titles in the genre. Focus on realism and playability, Armored Brigade is a real-time tactics that set in Cold War era. You can control your tanks and infantry mostly at squad size unit from a top-down perspective on a zoomable map. Some parameters have effect on unit combat performance, like unit morale, experience level and fatigue, command delay, a wide set of weapon and vehicle. Although the game lacks multiplayer, it offers a variety of single player scenario that are well constructed and varied. Combat Mission Shock Force 2 is the ultimate combat simulator that set in hypothetical conflict in Syria between the force of NATO and the Syrian army. The game's focus on authenticity and realism sets it apart from the strategy genre, making it a must-have for those craving a true-to-life military experience. With the option to play in either WeGo or real-time mode, players have the flexibility to engage in the game's immersive and challenging scenario at their own pace. For fans of military strategy games, this game is a great choice, giving you another level of realism and attention to detail. There are no many RTS games that focus on Afghanistan war like this game do. The game is telling us about a story of 9 company of the 345 Guard Airborne Regiment that must defend their position from the enemies. For gameplay mechanics, the game introduced merit system, combat morale, and advanced hit location for mechanized unit. Despite being a low-budget game, it offers a positive overall feeling, although it does have some shortcomings, particularly in its control. Command Modern Operation is a highly detailed and immersive modern warfare RTS and simulator game that brings a new level of realism and authenticity. The game's focus on function and simulation over graphics and aesthetic may not appeal to everyone, but it delivers an unparalleled level of depth and complexity. The game details and accuracy in portraying modern warfare make it a must-have for military enthusiasts and strategy lovers that looking for a new challenge and complex game. The premise of the game is based on potential outcome of the Cuban Missile Crisis at 1962. The game combined between turn-based at global tactical mode and real-time strategy. Using 3D isometric as same as Blitzkrieg, the battles features different seasons, climate zones, and weather conditions, all of which can affect the gameplay. The campaign itself have 4 storylines: the Soviet, England-US team, France-Germany team, and China. Overall, Cuban Missile Crisis is a thought-provoking and immersive experience that is well suited for history enthusiasts and serious strategy gamers alike. Could you imagine what happened if Soviet Union invaded Western Europe and US at 1989? So that is the main premise of this game. Here, you will lead US and NATO force to defend and push back the Soviet to their border, but you can also play as Soviet in the Soviet Assault Expansion Pack. You can deploy any military unit like mobile anti-air guns to counter helicopters, main battle tank to break through enemy lines and others, not mention that you can deploy paratroopers and carpet bombing behind enemy lines. Unlike traditional RTS games, World in Conflict focus on action, offering a relatively fun and amazing new approach to the genre, making it a standout choice for both single-player and multiplayer gameplay. Chaurian Warfare sends players into the heart of tactical urban warfare, offering a tough, challenging, and surprisingly entertaining real-time strategy experience. There is no base construction or unit production, but you will have to determine your force characteristic before they go into action. And during the missions, they will be able to select reinforcement in order to support the troopers. Despite some mechanical and contextual limitations, Chaurian Warfare managed to provide a compelling and thought-provoking experience for players seeking a challenging and gritty tactical RTS. Call to Arms is a fresh and unique hybrid that combines real-time strategy, first-person shooter, and third-person shooter. Set in modern warfare era, you can use any modern arsenal like main battle tanks, helicopter, assault rifle, and many more. The game's graphics and sound are impressive, and the controls are intuitive and easy to use. While the game may have some minor issues with pathfinding and balance, it remains a solid and enjoyable title that is well worth playing. The war game series returned to duty larger, richer, and more spectacular than even before. In Wargame Red Dragon, you are engaged in a large-scale conflict where Western forces clash against the Communist force. You can command tanks, planes, helicopters, warships, and amphibious units in intense battles of unequal tactical depth. While the game might have a steep learning curve, it rewards players with a deep and satisfying gameplay experience that is both challenging and fun. Warno is a promising and intricate real-time strategy game that offers a unique and immersive experience set in an alternate history version of the Cold War. Called as Ultimate World War III Battle Simulator, you can choose between NATO or Warsaw Pact to lead them on battlefield. You will take command on modern Cold War era arsenal from conscript soldiers, main battle tank, SAM mobile unit, helicopter to strike aircraft. While the game is still in early access, it shows great potential with a dynamic campaign system and extensive multiplayer mode that provide a wealth of content for players to enjoy. Regiment sets in Germany 1989 offers a gripping real-time tactics experience immersing players in the intense fires of hot Cold War. The platoon command system allows players to orchestrate battles with unprecedented precision, imposing the role of commanding officer rather than micromanaging individual units. With a focus on single-player content, including a fully dynamic campaign and skirmish mode, Regiments offers an efficient yet aggressive AI, ensuring a challenging experience for solo players. So that's my top of the list modern military RTS game. If you have another title and suggestion, please feel free to mention them on the comment section. Thanks for your time to watch my video. Support me by like, subscribe, and watch my another video. We will come back again soon. Thanks, bye!